hear what I said?
When?
I was behind you the whole time. We bumped shoulders just now.
We bumped shoulders in that corner, yeah.
Dude, those were the best races I ever had.
Oh, that was good.
You were killing me. If we had two more corners, I just would have got off.
Dude, I saw you ran out of gas or something, like, physically. But then, you picked it back up. I don't know how you did that.
This girl kept saying, go, go, go.
Dude, that was amazing. And the fact that we bumped into you. Yeah, the Trump guy. The fact that we were bumping, neither of us let off.
We just kept bumping. I love it. It was awesome.
So I almost went down after that because I had cross-rutted it, but that's, I didn't go down.
Oh,
but it was great. Oh, that was fantastic.
That was fun.
The passes you made. Oh.
When you got around me and I was like, oh God, I'm just going to give up.
I could tell by your body language you were a little tired. I'm like, I got this motherfucker. And then I don't know what happened. You just like picked it up. That's impossible. I'm going to have to draw some blood. But, holy shit, dude.
Second win.
I didn't even know that was you. I mean, how would I know? But that was fantastic. And then that last corner, you kept blowing that sandy corner. You blew it twice.
I know.
And I'm like, I got him. I'm just going to stay on it.
I stayed on it.
You had the inside.
And our elbows hit. And I was like, oh,
we
shit,
hit
he's
multiple,
not going to let off.
Multiple times like this. I have it on video.
Oh, can't wait.
I got you in front of me. And I got you behind me.
Oh, nice.
Oh, you got me too.
Well, I got you too.
Oh, you turned it off?
I just turned it
okay,
off.
Okay, good, yeah. Oh, man, that was so fun, dude.
That's great.
Well, you know what was great is that I felt we both rode hard but smart, and I felt like, you know, I don't feel like we were riding over our heads. It was just we were trying to put it together.
I definitely was trying to make sure that I didn't do that because it's so bad.
Yep.
Like, here toward the last couple laps, I felt like I couldn't even get up this hill. It was so rough and I was so weak.
Well, what happened was, so you were taking the inside and you were slowing down, getting beat up. Then you started taking the outside on this one and you were blitzing up that thing.
Yeah.
So when you go, I don't know, you took a couple inside lines on me.
You went outside down here and yeah. I was like, shit, I gotta go inside.
I know.
And at the top of the hill, you just got me. I was like, shit.
Yeah. You see me slowly, but like, yeah. Walk you over that. Because I was so tired, dude. I'm like, okay, I'll just take a break here. I see him on my left. I'm just going to gently.
I'm telling you.
That was great.
I'm spent.
Oh, that's so cool, though, man. That you won and you're spent.
Yeah,
that's
that
so
was
cool.
Awesome.
And I predicted it.
And what?
I predicted it. Well, in the last moto. Remember, it was because you and me in the 40.
Yeah, starting gate. 40.
And I said, now I want you to win. And you won. That's great. Good for you, buddy. Hey, what's your name? What's your name?
Brian Hicks.
Brian Hicks, Gavin Parisi.
Gavin?
Yeah.
Where are you parked at, Gavin?
I am. So if you go to the tower and straight back and up the hill where the first like white
canopy.
Yeah, where that canopy is. But it's right behind. You'll see that says 1-800-RENT something. We're next to those guys.
Okay.
Yeah.
We have the first four concrete RV pads right behind the start gate.
Okay, cool. Awesome.
A bunch of Texas Oklahoma folk.
That's awesome, dude. Well, that was some great racing right there.
Let's get some rest.
Yeah, let's go get some rest. Because somebody said it's five laps, so I stopped. And I saw my guy out front kept going. I'm like, holy shit.
Yeah, it's not five laps until the second set.
Well, this guy fucked me up on the line. That was on purpose. Because I went five. And then I look, I'm like, well, how come he's not slowing? And I had to get, and I almost got him on the last thing. But, all right, it was all right. I'll get him next time. I go 2-1. Yeah, that was great. Yeah. Yeah. That guy was from Texas or some shit. that shit. I was killing it. I mean, I was going slow. It was a novice killing it, but I was killing it. Dude, man, me and that guy battled. Did you see me battling that guy? Dude, so the lap five, I thought we were done. So I stopped and I see him keep going. I'm like, what the? I get back on it and I lost like 20 bike lengths. Somebody on the line fuck with me. You know what they said? Oh, it's only five laps. Yeah. He told me it was five laps. So I counted. I didn't look at the flag. I was battling with this fucking guy. I couldn't look at the flag. Dude, do you see us bang bars over here? We went into the tree turn like this. And I was outside. I pushed me over the berm. I almost crashed. You saw it? I went over the biggest sand rut that's there. Did one of these, fucking caught on it, and he was gone. Oh, we were fucking banging bars like this. I rode him high at the top of Mount St. Helens. I fucking rode him and I sat there like this because I had the inside on him. I went like this, got my breath. He couldn't do anything. He just had to sit there, and then we both went. That was so cool. We went back and forth like 2-3 times. That was great. No. Did I crash?
No.
No. I ran him down. Yeah, third, past second, past first. I'm in first. Hey, this guy ran out of gas. I saw his body language. Second lap, he couldn't even hold on to the bars. I'm like, I got this motherfucker. I'm just riding good. Next thing you know, I hear this bike. I'm like, what the fuck? He somehow hit like a second burst of energy, caught his breath. He ran me down. He was riding over his head though. He blew like a couple different berms. Like, you saw him blow the berm twice, same spot. He let me back in every time. I took that cheater line. So did you see? I went in, last lap, I went inside of him. I held it, my bike starts to climb. I said, fuck it, I just held it on and let the rear wheel. Yeah, there's a lapper. He fucking holds it on. We come right into the next turn, banging, bang, 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 bang. And then I just had to go off because I had nowhere to go. He was just leaning on me. It was perfect. Oh, it was perfect. Such a good moto. You know what he did? He watched my lines. He started taking my lines up and down the hills because I was passing the shit out of him on the hills, going up.